It seems like this girl thinks I'm playing out here, bruh. It's not enough that I'm showing the world what type of bitch you are inside. The fake Miss Nice, I'm a guru, what? Please. Stop trying to set me up. That's even why I'm really here. You're trying to set me up with plant medicine. Where? Where did I buy plant medicine from? And where did you and your mother plant that plant medicine to set me up? You don't get it, thing number two. You're not getting it. So let me help you get it. I will never grace you with my presence. I will continue to talk to you behind a screen. Continue. You don't deserve my presence. Every time you act a fool, every time you come and step to me, I will asphyxiate your neck with the snake that you are. And on top of that, I will step on top of your neck. I will keep stepping on your neck till you learn to shut the fuck up. You want to give people a show? Here's a show. Nobody's bullying me. I'm not nobody's bully. You're bullying yourself. This is 2024. And I'm gonna put in the clip of who you were. Always talking about last summer. Let me show people who you were last summer.
Maureen's a psychotic bitch. Out here talking about her sibling, threatening to kill me, post this video. You sound psychotic as fuck. She's literally posted a video of me online calling me a bitch. Lying on my name. I'm her idol. Look at her hand shaking, pathetic as fuck. A fucking loser. Look at her, she's about to cry. Look at her. Look at her, she's about to cry. Look at your hands shaking.
Biggest loser of all. And I've been saying you were dumb and stupid, and I was right. No common sense, there's nothing in her eyes. She stands by the door trying to laugh and shit. When I told her I was going to trick her in her face there yesterday, crack her head, she literally got so fucking scared. I am shaking with anger. This bitch knows. No, she knows she fucked with the wrong one.
doesn't listen to that, which she probably won't, she goes to jail or she gets a restraining order